Did you know that you can take your spreadsheet data and turn it into beautiful personalized certificates like this? Stick around and I'll show you how. Hi everyone, my name is Uliana and in this video I'll show you two ways of how to auto-generate certificates using Microsoft Excel, Google Sheets or any other spreadsheet software. The first one involves dealing with Microsoft Word. You can see all the steps associated with this process right here on the screen. The first thing that we want to do is to ensure that our spreadsheet has all of the necessary data required to generate the certificates. So this is how my spreadsheet looks like in Microsoft Excel, and here is the same spreadsheet open in Google Sheets. So ideally your spreadsheet should have two columns, the one with all of your student names and the other one with all of your recipient emails. But you can also be in a situation when your spreadsheet is much longer and has many more columns. This is usually the case when you are using some external application from which you are exporting the list of your recipients. So for example, if you're exporting your recipient list from your CRM, LMS, or some video conference app like Zoom, you might end up with a spreadsheet that looks like this. So it has a lot of columns, some unnecessary data, and here again, the same spreadsheet open in Microsoft Excel. The good news is that you don't have to do anything with your spreadsheet. You can leave it just like this. There is no need to clean it up, to remove any unnecessary data. The only thing that you should be worried about is double checking whether this recipient list has all of your recipient names and emails, because this is the only data that will be needed to generate your certificates. You can also be in a situation when your recipient list looks like this. Here we have all of the values separated by commas. So again, this is usually the case if you have your recipient list prepared in a CSV format. In this case, all of the values are separated by commas rather than columns. So in this case, you will have to transform this spreadsheet into Microsoft Excel format. To do so, just select all of these values, click on this button called Data, and select this option, Split Text to Columns. Now all of our values are separated by these columns rather than commas. And you can do the same thing here in Microsoft Excel. Just again, select all of these fields, go to Data and choose this option, Text to Columns. And this is how a transformed file looks in Microsoft Excel. So now when you have double-checked your recipient list and ensured that it has all of the necessary data such as recipient names and emails in there, you have to go and download this list in Microsoft Excel format. Let's now download this list straight to our computer. Upon downloading our recipient list, we have to go and customize our recipient template. This is the certificate template that I have prepared for the purposes of this video. By the way, if you don't want to go and design your certificate template from scratch, you might want to check certifier.io/templates. So here I'm opening certifier.io/templates. Just go and open this website and click on this button, Microsoft Word Certificate Templates. Right now you can choose from a variety of professionally designed certificate templates and customize them according to your needs. Here is the certificate template that I downloaded for the purposes of this video. As you can see, it has some logo placeholder, some placeholder text, some additional text here. So I just took the template and fully customized it according to my needs. And right now what we have to do is to make this certificate template dynamic. So like instead of creating separate certificate designs for each of our recipients, we will go and basically transform this email template so that it can be later on used to generate dozens, hundreds, or maybe thousands of certificates. Let's now open this template, go to this mailing section and click on this button, Start Mail Merge. Let's now choose this letters option. Right now what we have to do is to upload the list of recipients. So we'll go to this section and click on this Select Recipients button and use an existing list, the one that we have just prepared. Let's upload it to the system. Now Microsoft Word asks what sheet we would like to use to generate the certificate. So our spreadsheet has three sheets here. If your spreadsheet has just one sheet, then you will have to select just this one spreadsheet that you have. In my case, I would like to use this long recipient list with five columns. Here you can also specify the cell range or use the entire worksheet. I'll be using the entire worksheet. We have just uploaded the list of recipients, and now instead of having this Marco Polo name written on the certificate template, I will select this field and transform it into dynamic merge field. So again, we have to select the place where we want our recipient names to be present and click on this button, Insert Merge Field. Now we have to select the column that has all of our recipient names stored. In our case, this is a column called Name. I'll open my file once again and you can see this column right here. Now what we can do is to preview each generated certificate. Just go to this section, click on this button, Preview Results, and here how our certificate will look like for the recipient with the name Nate Orozco. Now, if you click here, you can see the same certificate for Nicola Gregory, Flory Salmon Hickman, and so on and so forth. Upon previewing and ensuring that everything looks fine, go to this Merge Range section and select All if you would like to generate certificates for all of the records from your spreadsheet. Or you can select the current record and generate just this very certificate that we are previewing right now, so the one for Liana Ferguson. You can also select the custom range and generate only the certificates from the first to, let's say, the fifth row. So for the purposes of this video, I would like to use this all merge range. And now click on this button, finish and merge, print documents, and go straight to this PDF option. By clicking on this PDF option, you can save your certificates in a form of PDF. I'm saving them straight to my desktop. Microsoft Word has just generated us all of the certificates, so let's now go to our desktop and open the file with all of them. So here you have it, we have a file with all of these certificates in it. So this is how you can generate certificates using Microsoft Word. The problematic part here is that if you would like to go and send the certificates to your recipients via email, you will actually have to do this manually. And if you have to send a few dozens, hundreds, or maybe thousands of certificates, that would be definitely a waste of your time. So this is why I would like to introduce you to Certifier and show you a much better and much more efficient way of creating and sending your certificates in bulk via email. First and foremost, you can effortlessly manage all of your certificates in one place. Imagine that there is no need to go and endlessly search for your files in the emails or on your laptop because all of your certificate-related data is stored in one place and simply waits to be exported whenever you need it. Additionally, Certifier tracks all of your recipient engagement. Imagine that you can not only see who opened your certificates, but also when they did it and how many times. You can also check whether your certificates were shared on social media, added to LinkedIn, downloaded this PDF, or even more. What's more is that your recipients can submit change requests if they see that there is something wrong with their certificates. As an issuer, you'll be instantly notified and you'll be able to go and edit the already issued certificates in real time. Also, Certifier offers powerful analytics. You can dive into insightful data, such as your social media sharing statistics, LinkedIn insights, PDF downloads, and more. You can later on use this data to understand your audience better and make data-driven decisions for your business. And here you have it! As you've just seen, sending certificates via Certifier takes half as much time as with Microsoft Word and Excel. So if you're interested in seeing Certifier in action and would like to learn how to start issuing certificates for free, we have a separate video that covers all of that. I'll leave the link to this video in the description box. If this tutorial made a difference for you, a thumbs up would be just a great idea. If you have any questions or thoughts, feel free to share them with me in the comment section down below. Thank you very much for being with me today and see you in the next video. Bye!